The State Highway Patrol confirmed a person has been killed in a motorcycle crash in Orange County. Troopers say two people were thrown from a motorcycle that collided with a car on I-40. Now, one of the victims died. The other is being treated at the hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. Investigators say they do expect to file charges.